Assalamu alaikum, how's my YouTube family? I hope inshallah you are well. Today I will be sharing a delicious recipe we are making jasi tikka. So let's get started. To make jasi tikka, I am using 1 kg lamb meat cut in small pieces, 1/2 kg lamb fat cut in small pieces, 1/2 cup papaya pulp, 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste, 1.5 tablespoon of onion powder, 1 tablespoon salt, 1 tablespoon chaat masala, 1 teaspoon black pepper. So let's get started. In a mixing bowl, I am going to add in the lamb meat, papaya pulp, salt, black pepper, ginger garlic paste, onion powder, give all the ingredients a good mix. Cover and leave the meat to marinate for 2 hours. I am going to cook the jasi tikka on medium to low heat for 5 minutes on each side. Jasi tikka has cooked nicely. Now I am going to sprinkle some chaat masala. If you enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Allah Hafiz.